Hi friends, today is Kartikeya Deepam or Tirukartikeya Vilakkidu. It is festival of lights that is observed by Hindus of Tamil Nadu, Sri Lanka and Kerala. It falls in the month of Kartikeya as per Tamil calendar. In Kerala, this festival is known as Tirukartika. It is celebrated in the name of Lakshabha. This occurs on the day when the moon is in conjunction with constellation Kartikeya and Pournami. This constellation appears as a group of six stars in the shape of pendant from the year. Lord Muruga is also portrayed with his six plays and worshipped with six names. Kartikeya Deepam, the festival of lights, is an ancient festival in Tamil Nadu. One of the earliest references to the festival is found in Agananuru, a book of poems which dates back to the Sangam age, that is 200 BC to 300 AD. Agananuru states that Kartikeya is celebrated on full moon day on the month of Kartikeya as per South Indian calendar. It was one of the most important festival and was called Peruvilla by the ancient Tamils, including now the areas of modern Kerala. Avayar, the renowned poet of those times, refers to the festival in her songs. Kartikeya Deepam is celebrated for 3 days. The first day is celebrated as Bharani Deepam. On Bharani Deepam day, we keep 5 to 7 lamps in the entrance of the house. The second day is called Kartikeya Deepam, which is today. The last day is called Kuppa Kartikeya. On Kartikeya Deepam day, morning is spent observing fasting and preparing the food dishes for the day. First, we light the Mahavilakku and the lamps in the puja room. At 5:30 PM, we pray to Lord Muruga. After the prayer, first we light 2 lamps, one inside the rice container and other one inside the salt container. Then we light rows of Agalvilakku in front of the house. This is an image that we can see across Tamil Nadu on the day of Kartikeya Deepam, the festival of lights. We use Agal Vilakku to light up the house. Agals are earthen lamps, which are most prominent lamps, lighting all the nooks and corners in the house of this festival. Soak the lamp in the water and dry it. Apply sandanam and kumkumam on the lamp. Add oil and wick and light the lamp. This is a 5-petal lamp said to denote the 5 main elements of nature: earth, water, fire, air and space. This kolakattai vilakku made of rice is for Lord Muruga. Without kolam, Kartikeya Deepam is like another Tamil festival. Is not complete. I made 2 kolam as a main theme for this year. The festivities in the temple continue for 10 days long in Thiruvannamalai temple. On the final, that is the 10th day, the ritual start with the lighting of the Bharani Deepam early at 4 AM. The masses worship and encircle the Deepam. The lamp is in a large metallic vessel that brims with ghee. This huge 5.5 feet tall deepam has a capacity to hold approximately 2000 liters of ghee in its circumference, that is nearly 15.7 feet. The work of lighting, arranging all the raw materials and decorating the premises of the temple is a cumbersome task, but the devotees take immense pleasure in preparing for it right from the Kartikeya Pournami. The flame of the Bharani Deepam is used to light the Kartikeya Mahadeepam at the hilltop after the sunset. Thank you all. It has been a pleasure being with you. I hope you all enjoy the session. This video will be available on my page facebook.com/kolam.shantishridharan. I will meet you again shortly. In the meantime, if you have any questions, please send me a message. Bye, see you all. Happy Kartikeya Deepam.